Are you gonna be cutting? You'll do like drum cuts and stuff.
As you might already know, Finland often ranks among the leaders in various international comparisons. We're even nominated as the happiest country in the world, which surprised everyone, including us. And that's more or less how it is in real life too. We actually have things pretty well up here, which is why we're considered as the best country in the world for expats. One of the things we're most proud of is equality. That gives all of us premises to make most of our careers.
To be honest with you, being a female and an expat here in Finland, I've never really thought about my gender, my nationality, or my cultural background when I've applied to jobs or have gotten jobs in the tech industry.
Employer-friendly working hours leave plenty of time for family, friends, and hobbies, something we Finns value a lot. Having the work-life in balance is also the best way to get new ideas. Accompanied with the famously low hierarchy at workplaces, which encourages people to express themselves and bring their own ideas forward, it's hardly a surprise that Finland is ranked as one of the top countries in the world when it comes to innovation.
It's not about the innovation itself, but it's more about the conditions are there to make sure that innovation happens.
Finland is a frontrunner in ICT and digitalization. Technologies and know-how are enabled by active collaboration between companies, universities, and research institutions. Combined with a famously vibrant startup scene, we've become the parents for various global mass, IoT, and AI solutions. Gaming, software development, and cybersecurity are also fields that thrive in Finland, attracting talent around the globe.
I think society in Finland is both pro-technology and pro-innovation. There's been a lot of innovative technological advancements that have started here, from moving people all around to connecting people. So definitely it should lure tech enthusiasts to this region.
As we Finns really appreciate our nature, it has been clear that we should also strive towards a more sustainable world. We're already a leading country combating climate change, and our aim is to become carbon neutral by 2035. This creates opportunities in biotech, clean tech, circular economy, energy sector, and in smarter, more sustainable manufacturing in general.
If you have something to offer, if there's something that you're passionate about, the career opportunities are there.
We're smart, sustainable, and safe. A technology superpower that's always looking for aspiring superheroes to join us.